Show the task pane in Gmail by clicking on the Add-on button. Add a new task. Then enter the title and details. Set the date and time that the task is due. Then click on Repeat. Here you can choose how often the task repeats. Then click on OK after setting all repeat details. Remember that tasks can also be shown in your Google Calendar by showing the tasks calendar. Thank you for watching. Contact us at Encoris if you want to know more about Google Workspace.